Here's some tips for fixing Joy-Con stick drift. Step one, we'll go into settings and we're gonna scroll all the way down, scroll over to the right once, and then we're gonna go ahead and do a system update. After that update, go ahead and scroll up, go to controllers and sensors, go down and update that controller firmware. After you finish that update, scroll down once and go ahead and calibrate your control sticks.